This here is actually tuned 1/4 inch. And I think I'm getting just about exactly where I want to fit them, so let me check which way I'm going. I've got a splinter in me. Quite a big one, in fact. So I just wanna push this up and mark my line. If it'll do that, there we go. Mark my line on the other side. That will give me those points I need. There we go. I'm just going to do my first 10 in the event. Thinking start of a drag, hold on. Pressing down a bit too much. That there should be okay, it doesn't have to be perfect. I'll go down to my master. It's not gone too bad, it's just not brilliant. So, now then, I want to be able to see side, yeah? So, washing isn't going to do me too much good, but, yeah. So, best thing is now is how I'm splitting. Great. So just, the marking I've got is a bit oversized. Anyway, just well, that's one side just about done. Okay. Because I don't plan on keeping it on the whole time. It's actually quite nice and tight, and that is something I do quite like about it. Although this joint isn't pretty, it's nice and tight. And once you've got all of these on and they're all nailed, it's not gonna matter as much. Okay, then, so I got myself a square. Not that bad. It's not quite on square, but it's somewhere where it wouldn't do all that much though. This here is my 2.5, so my lower one right there. Thank you. a square. And then just line it up the back. Going across like this, and then we'll have, and I think they're okay because the sink can go forwards on its own without bracing. I think it only needs to go, I know, foot big side and maybe half a foot further. I don't know, maybe a bit more, but. I'm starting to think more and more, have laying boxes on the bigger side. If I keep these beams a good bit under where these beams are going to be, it'll help air circulation. So, because if you just have an inch gap, it's not going to make a bad draft. It's just going to help let air come through. So I think that's quite good. I think that's enough for today, and preferably I'll be making this YouTube video in parts, so the chance this is part two over, I don't know.